Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, me and my family will be working on these gingerbread houses I just showed you in the intro. It would be all of our first times ever doing a gingerbread house, so I think it may be interesting. You know, it's at least a memory that I would like to film and document so that I can watch again in the future. Here in just like 30 minutes, I think, I have to go pick up my dog Nacho from the vet. He got neutered this morning. Here's some clips from this morning of him on the way to the vet. He has no idea he doesn't want to actually be there. So yeah, we're going to go get him and then probably get him settled down. And then I'm just going to wait for my girlfriend to get over here and my dad to get off work. And then we're going to build them things. Hopefully it's, I think it'll be fun.
Later.
Poor guy lost his nuts. Look at them teeth. All right, are we ready to do gingerbread houses, eh?
Yep.
Come on, Father. Come build your barn.
Mine's got a crack in the roof.
Uh-oh. Well, they already built. Huh. Well, then you go where your reindeer.
No,
you have to.
Yeah,
it's cute. What?
I don't know. Oh wait, there's instructions. You guys find yours?
No.
Oh, there. I'm supposed to roll out the gumdrops and make like a little path.
I
think this here is supposed to be my roof. Somehow.
Just because you got a green roof?
Yeah.
So that's
what
you gotta figure out how to fix that.
You earn it. You're doing it wrong. You didn't read it all.
Brandon.
You broke it before you even started.
Remember, icing sets quickly.
Okay, you better figure out how to fix that.
I'm getting your update, Mom.
Okay.
White roof.
White roof. I forgot to do step one.
You just cut a hole in it?
Yes, I forgot to put my tip in.
Mine's broken. Jalen hasn't done much.
She's still preparing.
She reading?
Wow.
I thought that was overrated.
Reading instructions.
1 hour later.
Mom, yours is not bad. Dad, yours looks like you went crazy on it.
It's blood red.
Blood red.
Looks like a bloody barn.
Jalen's doesn't look as bad as I expected.
So now that I've used that, how do I do my white?
You want my white?
No. I'll use my white.
And I got mine glued back together.
What's in this?
Kinda. Not really.
Mine be black.
The front.
Oh, that looks good.
Twisted part away.
Let me see.
Mom, yours looks really good.
Oh, that looks good. The reindeer.
Jalen looks really good.
You gotta set the box next to it.
Yeah. Yeah. Too much snow. The roof fell off of it. Well, I think I'm done. Looks good. Mom's. Yours looks really good as well. We got Dad's. And we got mine. Not bad. I don't think there's any clear winners or losers in this one. I think we all have a fight coming in first place. But we'll see what the voters have to say.
Okay. How are you going to have them vote?
I'll do a poll on Instagram. Okay, the vote totals. Mom got 36 votes, Dad got 16. I got 8 votes, Jalen got 42.
At least you got a couple.
Yeah, some people.
I can't believe they voted for
you. What do you mean? Creativity.
What the heck?
That's right.
No, good job. You did pretty good.
Thanks.